More sunshine, and then for the inland spots, still another warm to hot day. Those readings in the 80s to right around 90 degrees. Livermore, one of those spots at 90, San Jose 82, and San Francisco 68 degrees. Look ahead, your five-day forecast, a bit cooler for your Friday with your weekend always in view. Some minor warming coming up at 6:48. We'll take a look at the warning for the parts of the coast as we do head into Friday and Saturday. That's coming up in a few minutes. With a few extra clouds by Labor Day. An update on what is now Tropical Storm Isaac coming up in just a few minutes during the 7 o'clock hour. As we do head into Labor Day Monday. Coming up at 7:55, we'll take a look at the Niners forecast for Candlestick this evening. Tori. Here is a look ahead, your five-day forecast. We do cool off for your Friday and your weekend always in view. The holiday weekend, we do warm up those numbers a little bit by Sunday, maybe a few extra clouds for Labor Day Monday. Coming up at 8:25, we're going to take a look at a warning if you are heading to the coast over the next few days.
So today, 50s, a lot of fog on the coast. 70s, maybe a little warmer inland with some low 80s. We'll take a look at those showers coming up about 5 minutes down towards Gilroy and Morgan Hill. Thunderstorms fired up yesterday. Will we see a continuation of that today or a little calmer pattern? It's time now for the second hour of the KTVU Morning News.